In a recent aviation incident, initial reports indicating that a plane crashed in Afghanistan, believed to be flying from Delhi to Moscow, prompted clarifications from the Indian government. The Civil Aviation Ministry stated that the crashed aircraft was not Indian, instead it was a Moroccan-registered small plane. The exact details were awaited, emphasizing that it wasn't an Indian scheduled or non-scheduled NSOP or charter aircraft. Russian aviation authorities, on the other hand, shared additional information, noting that a Russian-registered plane, presumed to be carrying 6 individuals, disappeared from radar screens over Afghanistan. The aircraft, a charter ambulance flight, was reportedly traveling from India to Moscow via Uzbekistan on a French-made Dassault Falcon 10 jet manufactured in 1978. The crash occurred in Badakhshan province, which shares borders with China, Tajikistan and Pakistan. Zabihullah Amiri, the head of the Provincial Information Department, confirmed the crash but mentioned that the exact location is still unknown. Despite sending teams, no further details were provided, with Amiri explaining that the information was received from local residents in the morning. The province where the crash occurred, Badakhshan, is known for the Hindu Kush mountain range, which includes Afghanistan's highest mountain, Mount Noshak, standing at 7,492 meters. Russian officials reported that the compact chartered jet vanished from radar screens over Afghanistan on Saturday evening following preliminary data that indicated 6 individuals on board, comprising 4 crew members and 2 passengers.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.